Yankee Doodler. We'll be right back. Okay, that's enough.
Shoot, I'm with you.
Nothing else there. Last month there was someone strange at the ruins. We thought it was Don Carlos setting up a new warehouse, but I think we were wrong.
Hi. Bye. Thank you.
Don't shoot, I'm with you. Don't shoot, I'm with you.
Slow down, Gringo.
Don't shoot. I'm carrying a valuable package for the commander.
Slow down, Gringo.
Don't shoot. I'm carrying a valuable package for the commander.
Enemy inside. Am I?
Thank you.
coyote.
I don't see him.
Why are you screaming?
Ah! Where'd he
go? Calm down.
Ah!
Okay, buddy, let's calm down now. Quietly. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Anybody who could, well, I've sent them off to where they belong.
You have?
Yes. There are no enemies of yours here. Just your friends. Well, one friend. That'd be me.
Are you sure?
I swear it. I just have two questions for you. Who is Don Diego, and where is he located?
Where is Don Diego? I don't know. And I don't want to know. He's a scary man. Very, very, very scary. Pure evil.
What's he look like?
Like a regular Don. Fat. Evil. With a cigar.
Damn, that's not so useful. Do you remember anything else about him? Maybe he mentioned places, people, anything?
Him? No, he didn't mention any places. No people either. People were talking to him. It's strange. I just thought, he's Don Diego and they're calling him Don Pedro. Weird, don't you think?
Are you sure? Are you sure they were calling him Don Pedro?
I might be wrong, but I think I'm right.
Thanks, amigo. You really helped me out. I think I know what's going on now.
Alvaro. Alvaro. You hear me, Alvaro? Did you find out what that worker revealed?
Yes, Don Pedro. He managed to tell Saul Myers everything.
Alvaro?
Are you at the villa, Don Pedro? Stay right where you are. We need to have a little chat.
Where'd he go? I don't see him. I don't see him.